One thing, advice that I got, which I think was super crucial to my just success on managing social media, is never get in an argument
Right.
with anyone that comments. Don't engage in an argument. You're never going to convince anyone to change their mind over back and forth tweets or comments on social media. It's not happening. So just don't engage in any negativity. I think the other thing, I'm a block and deleter. Look, these are not people that I know. And I think one thing college athletes have to remember is you make that pass to score the touchdown in the national championship game, you're going to gain thousands of followers in about 5 minutes off of a behavior, off of an action that you did in a second that was good. You will lose those followers that if on the reverse of that, you make an action in a second that's not good, you will lose them. These are not people who know you, care about you, and are going to stick around through the end. Like, these are people who think they know you. I mean, it's not, you got to look at a like is a like, a follow is a follow. It's not a friend. It's not, and so block and delete. And,
Absolutely.
when someone comments something on my page that is inappropriate, that's just, racist or sexist or, just it's I block and delete. You get one shot. You get one shot to comment on my page. And if you screw it up, I will delete and I will block you. And because it all goes back to the quote that I said in the beginning, if you're not sitting in my shoes, I don't need your feedback because you are unaware of what is actually happening in my life. And I think athletes really need to remember that. The 100,000 people wearing crimson and white in that stadium on Saturday, they don't know you. They're cheering you on because you have a number and a jersey that has Crimson Tide on it. That's it. You take that jersey off and you put another team name on it and they hate your guts. So you can't, you got to keep it at that. Those people fly at 30,000 feet and you got to keep them up there and you got to.